Journey!
There you go.
She's mayhem. So scared right now.
And chaos.
Today is Mother's Day, peeps, and I'm eating a burger with no bun. Tommy's on Skype.
Hey, Tommy. Which weed whacker is the one that works?
Happy Mom Day.
Runs from the top all the way down to the bottom. And then goes out to the shaft and got the splitter head from the motor down to the whacker.
So he needs to use the...
Good. Make good choices.
Dude, he looks like Clark Kent.
Bye, Tommy.
Bye.
Love you.
I'll email tomorrow.
Hey.
Love you too, Dad.
You safe.
Bye, ciao.
Adios.
Ciao.
Don't cry, Mom. Anna, what were you doing the whole time? Seriously? That means I have the footage of you actually making these faces. I just have to find it.
Yeah, you do.
My decision.
Grandma took a picture this morning, said she's real.
Okay, cool.
Well, happy Mom Day.
Hey. What about that one?
Oh, gosh, Anna.
I aged.
Looks like you, like, farted and died.
Does anybody want burgers?
But she was, like, crossing her arms, so I was like, oh, she died.
Yeah. She did die. Did.
Yeah, so I had to give her a reason to die, besides she was old. So she farted and died.
She had the cable remote in her hand.
It just smelled.
She had the cable remote in her hand.
Oh, was that a picture of her after the election?
Yes,
Allison. Allison, girls are going to help me make dinner on Tuesday.
Okay.
And it's going to be here.
Here.
You said they were making me dinner. Well. You didn't even have these guys coming.
Whoa, whoa,
so
whoa.
I didn't tell them.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. We deserve some food too, Mom.
I'm sorry. Your mom's weird. That was implied.
Tell us your favorite and your least favorite thing about us kids. Anna, I'm trying to interview.
Yeah, shut up.
Weirdo. My favorite thing about being your mom?
Favorite thing about anything. I don't know. Just something. I need content. Shut up, Anna.
Favorite thing always is that you guys are hysterical.
Well, I'm glad somebody thinks so. Yeah. Shut up, Anna.
All the time.
It
says something about her humor.
Well, I mean, all the time. Simply, we were born, she looked at us and started laughing.
I was terrified of Anna when she was a baby.
All I remember is I was born.
I was terrified.
I don't remember
because she had
born.
You had these huge blue eyes and you would just stare into everybody's soul. And then Mom put you in my room, so I was like, why are you putting this thing in a basket in my room?
You would just sit there and sleep, and you'd turn over, and you'd see me like...
Legit, though! Oh, my gosh! You were the scariest little thing in the world, and I was stuck with you in my room.
No, I probably came out, and Mom... They gave me to Mom, and then she was like, whoa! And I started laughing.
Probably.
I have nothing negative, of course.
Okay. Is that just because the camera's on?
No.
Here, yeah.
I still plead the fifth.
This is where I get my bad humor from, everybody. Okay. Apparently, I'm the not funny one in the group.
You're really not. You just say stupid things, and I start laughing, and then you start going,
I'm like, oh, I said something funny? Okay.
You did not say something funny. Really, it was simply tried to say something funny, and it was funny to me because...
It's funny how not funny it was?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Glad I'm good at something.
I love lying in bed and
lying to people?
Listening.
Lying to us.
Yes. I knew I was adopted. Charity! So before the interview was rudely interrupted.
Okay, so I really love...
I hate my children. I hate my life. I want to die. Oh my gosh.
You didn't see anything.
Who's your favorite child?
Tata.
Who the heck? I knew we had another kid.
Tyler, Allison, Tommy, Anna. Tata.
Yeah, Tata's the youngest, and Mom,
Allison,
threw it away.
Mom is going to come up with some random plan. Like, I'm going to tie my kids together, and I'm going to stick them on a rocket, and they're going to blow up. And right before they do, I'm going to say, ta-ta for now! And then, her problems are solved.
I love to just be a fly on the wall and listen to you guys converse with each other.
So we're nothing more than entertainment to you?
Oh, you're extremely entertaining.
I'm trying not to say anything.
Say it.
And
just
I love
say it.
To hear Tommy play his guitar. I love to hear Anna play the piano.
I don't play the piano.
When
hey,
you do.
I hit
love
random
to
notes
hear
and
it.
Think it works.
Whatever, it does work.
No, I hit random notes and think it works. Exactly.
I love to hear Tyler sing off key. And I love to hear your laugh when you watch those stupid videos.
They're not stupid. They're entertaining.
No,
dang it, Isaac.
What?
Is it dang it, Isaac? Hey, those videos are hip. Get jiggy with the times.
After her dad died, after my grandpa died, I dreamed that he and I, we were all up in heaven, sitting on his porch, talking, and he was laughing. And he was laughing just like that, just, you know. And I woke up laughing. So real. We were all laughing at his laugh, and I woke up laughing.
Now, you know the dreams I would always have about school? That I'd go to school without shoes on. And it'd be like the scariest thing in the world for me. Because I, like, go to my locker trying to find my shoes and I couldn't find them. And I'd just be freaking out the entire time.
Because you never wear shoes.
Because I don't wear shoes. It happens all the time,
shoes
like in the summer.
Wow.
I went to the mall without shoes because I left them at grandma's house.
I once, one time.
Are you trying to tell a story?
There was one time that I almost walked out of the house and I was still wearing my pajamas and I had my backpack on. I didn't have any shoes on and I was like halfway out the door. I'm like, that's crap.
Hashtag junior year. So on with the interview. Any other questions, Anna? Anything you want to say?
What is your favorite color?
On my finger.
Whoa.
You're supposed to push it.
Which one of us caused you more trouble?
Journey.
Out of you two?
Yeah, sure. We'll keep it relevant. This is intense. Anna does.
She keeps pointing at you.
Oh, you jerk.
I would say you're equal.
Unless we're equally as annoying. I don't know. There's got to be one of us that's worse than the other. Mm-hmm.
There's something in my
Which
eye.
One stresses you out more?
Ugh, I gotta get it out.
Anna does?
Oh, man. I'm good now.
Okay.
Quick, the button says start. It just started. Now it's ending, so end. I don't know what just happened.
And that's an awkward ending.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Penny. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Yeah, push the button. Thank you. Are you kidding me? You don't know Pee Wee?
Mom, he doesn't know what this is from.
You could stand on the
coast. Oh no! Party foul. What's wrong with your face? Ew!
Outro.
Quattro.
Mom, you have to activate the outro. Outro theme music.
Outro?
Outro. The way you end a video. There's an outro thing that you put at the end of it. No?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Dun, 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 dun.
Be on her.
Come on, Mom. You gotta get it. You gotta get it down.
I'm looking.
All I see is hands. You don't have to copy me.
Yes, I do.
This is more of a freestyle. Are you getting her?
Yeah. It's hard to do this in a skirt, isn't it?
That's really stanky.
Oh, jeez. It's not stanky leg. It's snaky leg, like a snake.
Snaky leg.
Yes, that's why you wiggle it. No, that's the chicken dance, Mom.
Oh. I can't do my arm.
She's confusing me because she's using going like this.
Yeah. Okay, wait, Mom, at the end of the song, you have to dab. Oh, jeez.
I don't know. Something weird.
The dog.
You're not even watching me.
There you go.
You can't do anything in a skirt.
Dab, Mom, dab.
Dab.
Nailed it. You guys should be, like, so famous.